I got a five minute time limit to show you guys my favorite records, so let's get rid of Flip Flop first. Okay, go. We changed it. Oh my god. I can't find them. Okay. No. Oh wait. Yeah, that one.
Where's my Jimi Hendrix?
I got my Jimi and my Janice. Where's my Janice? Ooh, love that one.
Wish we had a Them record, because I love them. I love Van Morrison.
They sell too quick.
His voice is beautiful.
Minute 30.
Oh no.
Barefoot in the record store.
Uh-huh. At least I know why sweep. I ain't stepping on nothing.
She's staying in the rock. I'd have had a duffel bag. I'd have pulled the whole metal section. There you go, some Stay Hungry. Oh man, she's in the soundtracks.
There's too many. I don't know. Oh, there it is. There it is. My Eddie. I love my Eddie so much. Put y'all back because you don't count because you're not Eddie.
Skipped over the dollar records, of course.
So I was trying to think if there was anything good that we stuck in there that I really love, but it was like meh. But
Into the Funk and Soul. Minute 15 left.
So we got a party like it's 1999.
1 minute.
Anything else?
I just want to show what you got.
Look, we got a party like it's 1999, because that was an awesome year. Hot Pants, oh my god. Thriller Nights. Awesome album. I Love My Bob. Oh my god. Jack Cafferty, yeah. He is in Rhode Island, and he performs at all the state fairs, but he recently got sick, so yeah. Stay Hungry! Oh my god, I love Tom Petty's voice so much. He's just awesome. Van Morrison, I mean, come on. Awesome album to listen to anytime. smash hits, it's a smash. George Harrison, my favorite Beatle. My favorite Bowie record cover. My favorite band ever. Favorite record ever. I love this one.